Henshaws, apps, supporting people with sight loss and a range of other disabilities to go beyond expectations.
Welcome to Henshaws Tips, Tricks and Tech. Today we're going to talk about an app called KNFB Reader. But before we get into that, I'm going to introduce you to Danny.
Hello.
Danny's the man.
I am the man.
He's KNFB man. So Danny's going to tell us a little bit about KNFB Reader, right? But first, he's just going to tell us a little bit about his eye condition and kind of how he sees or not.
Well, I'm 31. I'm a local Salford lad. I've got retinitis pigmentosa. I can only see colours and shadows quite close, no details.
So how long you've had that condition?
I've had the condition since I was three.
Right, okay. Mm-hmm. So so technology's come on since you were three, hasn't it?
Definitely,
yeah?
Definitely.
And you're kind of absorbing it all now.
Mm-hmm.
So what can you tell me about KNFB Reader and how is it helping you?
Well, I've only started using it since December. But since using it, I've found it really helpful. It's helps me be independent, gives me privacy, like reading letters and leaflets, menus, street signs.
So not just in the house, out and about?
Yeah, everywhere, yeah.
Yeah. How's the accuracy? How's that been?
It's good. You need a steady hand.
Right.
But it's
right, so
weighed about.
I think Danny's going to demo it, yeah?
Yeah, definitely, yeah.
Have a go.
So if I was at home, I'd put my document on the carpet, because I can see a little bit of colour. So I know the document's white, and usually my carpet's dark, where this carpet is as well. It's dark, isn't it, Mark?
It is dark, it's dirty blue.
That's the one. Us Manx know about dirty blues. So I put the camera over the document, and I go to a thing called Field of View Report.
Field of View Report, button. Report camera position relative to the document.
So there you go.
It tells you where it's at, yeah?
Yeah, so I double tap this.
Field of view report. All edges are visible. All corners of the page
are visible.
So now
it's telling me to take a picture now.
5 degrees. Take picture. So. Take picture. Page 1 of 1.
Dot.
Page 1 of 1.
Do tactile papers tell us?
Button.
Carrot. Ever wondered what those different bumps and lumps on the pavement mean? Tactile paving, also called detectable warning surface, is the system of textured ground.
So now that's reading.
Yeah,
I've took a picture of.
Yeah.
So you can do that on any type of document. It can be an A4, A3.
Okay.
You can even turn it to landscape. There's other qualities to the app as well, what I've not used.
Right, okay. So that's KNFB Reader.
Mm-hmm.
And that's Dan Air. And that's his document on the dirty blue carpet. So I don't know if you've captured that Danny's got an Apple Watch on as well, so I think we're going to have to do a video on his Apple Watch sometime soon.
And a guide runner as well.
You got what?
And a guide runner.
Yeah. He's a semi-marathon runner.
That's it.
Yeah, so we're going to be doing some videos on running with a guide, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
So thanks for coming again.
No worries, Mark.
And I'll see you soon.
See you soon, mate.
Goodbye, everyone. Hi, I just wanted to take this opportunity to show you how the app actually works so you can kind of see it on the screen. It didn't really work with the video with Dana, so I just thought I'd add it to the end of this vid. Thank you.
Take picture. Page 1 of 1. Back button.
Check out 52
play.
Other tricks,
pause,
tips
button.
And tech as well as our short videos at Henshaws or Gukh Phoenix. New emotional support group at Henshaws. We often hear the phrase, it's so nice to talk to people in the same boat as me, talking to others who understand what you're going through in a safe, confidential environment can be really comforting.